you can study many foreign languages with the aid of subtitles. It enables you to develop your vocabulary and listening abilities. To comprehend the customs and cultures of the nation, subtitles can be helpful. When you watch shows in a language you don't speak, you have to find subtitles. Please follow me if you want to learn where to locate the greatest subtitles for your movies, TV episodes, and other media. We start with a great website that it's called YIFY Subtitles. There is a huge selection of movie and film subtitles available on the YIFY Subtitles website. The user-friendly design makes browsing simple with the inclusion of the promotional poster, director, year of release, and other helpful information. You can filter the content by a huge number of languages to only see items with your language's subtitles. Additionally, you can simply search for the movie or television show's name. The only drawback is that some entries lack subtitles, so even though your search might provide a result, you'll still be left with nothing. The best and most convenient option to obtain subtitles is still through YIFY Subtitles. Subscene is a website for downloading subtitles that has a straightforward layout that nonetheless works well for finding and downloading your preferred subtitles. The titles can be browsed by upload date or popularity. The language, title, uploader, date, and download count are all displayed in the listing. The results can also be filtered by language, solely foreign languages, and the hearing impaired label. In addition, you can choose up to 3 languages at once among the 25 most popular and more than 50 others offered by the system.
Don't forget comment, like and subscribe.
Podnapisi is another well-known service to keep in mind, offering over 2 million subtitles for more than 61,000 movies and more 7,000 series for download. It has a neat and user-friendly layout with various listings, like the most downloaded and most recent subtitles, among others. With the upload date, language, star rating, and contributor name, they are clearly put out. You are welcome to contribute your own subtitles as well. In addition, Podnapisi provides a private community with a lively forum. To join, you must first register, and to do so, you must either have an existing member vouch for you or submit the administrator a compelling argument for adding you. Another well-known website for downloading subtitles with loads of features is Edic7ed. Either browse the listings or conduct your own search for titles. You can select from a variety of options on the platform, including top downloads, most recent episodes, most recent movies published, and much more. While Edic7ed offers up to 18 languages, including French, Portuguese, and other languages, the majority of the files are in English. Additionally, the forum is equally accessible in several languages. When available, alternative versions or languages of the subtitle, as well as a comment section, are all included on each subtitle details page. Millions of subtitles are available for download on the enormous website Opensubtitles. It has a nice homepage layout that enables you to drop a video into it to search for subtitles. The site offers a variety of search options, including the most recent uploads, featured subtitles, most recent comments, and more. If you'd like and in the language of your choice, you can also ask for subtitles. A synopsis and further details about the film or television program are provided on each video page. Users can rate each other, and there is even an automatic translation into more than 20 different languages using AI. The blog platform used by Subtitleseeker is what distinguishes it from other websites that offer subtitle downloads. It presents information in a way that is easier to read and understand thanks to WordPress. Similar to how they would be on a blog, the posts are listed on the homepage in category pages. A clear title, images, and text that provides context are all included. A detailed page is then accessible by clicking the title or the Read More button. The movie or TV show specifics can be found here, along with a download link for the desired subtitle information. The only drawback is that the pages might benefit from some style updates. Downsub does not provide you with a selection of subtitle files to choose from and download, in contrast to the majority of other platforms on this video. Instead, Downsub allows you to enter the web address of any online video, and it will instantly download the video subtitle file for you. It functions with a lot of well-known websites. Additionally, it enables the download of 3 alternative subtitle formats, including text, SRT, and VTT. The platform does not require the use of an account, logging in, or any other kind of software. It's very important for us to subscribe this channel as this guy. So, please do it and click on the bell. And if you liked this video, hit a like and write it down any comment. Down on the description, you will find all the links of the websites. Thanks for watching, and until the next time, I wish the best for you.